ilahad ni Xian Lim sa kanyang Instagram ang nangyaring nakawan sa kanyang tahanan. Hi everyone! My apologies for not being able to post this couple of days. I was really struggling to decide if I should make a post about this or not. I still don't know if this would be a right decision, but I feel that it is my duty and obligation to let my followers know what it is I've gone through or what is currently happening. And hopefully, maybe we can learn a thing or two from the decisions made and moments experienced. The other day, I came home and witnessed a nightmare. I saw that a couple windows were shattered. Metal grills hammered and fell down. Pagbukas ko ng pintuan, they left a piece of cloth in the front door. I guess to let me know that the place was robbed prior to entering. I'm not really sure. I look around and saw that all the TVs and computer are gone. They also left two planks with nails sticking out. I'm assuming that this is what they used to break the windows and the locks in the door. Could also be used as a weapon. I don't have answers. Anyway, no need to elaborate on the details. Basically, there was forcibly entry and about 4 people ransacked my home. We are done with the police report, etc. And we are now taking the necessary steps and precautions to keep our place and everyone safe. At first, there was nothing but fear and hatred running through me. I feared for my life, my mom, Lola and Lolo. As time passed by, I became grateful that no one was hurt. At this point, I hope na kung sino man ang nanghimasok at nagnakaw ng mga kagamitan dito sa amin, ay magamit nyo ang perang yan para mapakain ng husto ang pamilya nyo. Diyos na ang bahala sa inyo. Keep safe, everyone. It is only in our darkest hours that we may discover the true strength of the brilliant light within ourselves that can never ever be dimmed. Saad ni Xian sa kanyang post, kalaki pang ilang larawan sa nasabing pagnanakaw sa tahanan niya.
Share for fun.